on town, product of a lonely existence, a teenage wasteland that the parents expect, extensively pushing boundaries of the consciousness, so my out-of-dimensional ego can express the rudimentary beauty with exceptional finesse that is a prisoner in my mind, broken free of suppression, suspect on the run, from all the false impressions, quick conclusions leave you delusional like the Great Depression. Look through this lyrical prism, and witness my ambition, I live, laugh, love, and leisurely without conditions, condition in my mind so I never lose my inhibitions, held with AtxMutt and the good vibrations. Let these vocations lead you away from temptations and deliver your soul from eternal damnation. Damnations are ruins because of foreign missions. Meanwhile, cops back at home beat you into submission. Well, I look who it is, the hobo popo. You want more of my money? Well, here you go. Go fuck yourself. Let go of the little hobos. Go drink a gallon of glue. You think the public cares about you? You deem as just a blue. Corrupting the nation's young minds and juvenile correction. You should be focused on the people's protection. Protect people that pay for your firearm collection. On the public and you have an insurrection, idiotically imposing your ideal of justice. When you tell a hard-working American who is pent, don't be surprised with the extent to which the people relentlessly resent the ruthless reality. The cops tend to have more power than the rally. It's sad to see police brutality causes fatalities, moves the public's brutality to the point at which we can no longer see past the black and white rules of legality. They're all the same regardless of municipalities, so take a seat in the back. Welcome to society, must thank you kindly for the freedom to express the advanced corruption of power in this game of chess. But the why not is here to protest, so don't stress the excessive pawns eventually control the press, creating the means for which to possess the overdressed oppressed, take what they want and leave the rest. Precious leave out of rhymes, the mind is confined. You release from hard times that eat away at your mind. Always mindful of the time, just the lyrics is writing the wrong lines. Now I write out ideas that intertwine from line to line so that I can redesign mankind. We resign to a life of crime. Why worry about the filthy government swine? Just kick back, relax, and let the music